They're not going to blow that whistle too much.
Hasn't been it.
Good steal.
Good hands by Mitchell. He gets possession. Eaton with the layup.
But you saw what you got to learn. You got to understand the defense also know what you're trying to do. Right? They're not stupid.
That's right.
Knicks, no good. But Eason's right there for the putback.
Yep. And Warford back on the post. You see they're trapping him now.
Oh, that's a good pick right there.
Great steal.
Washington Jr. And Eason with the follow-up.
No, these guys are not going to take a step back. I know regardless of where you was drafted, if I've been playing against you since the ninth.
Trying to.
Yes, especially if I got the best of you when we were young.
Right.
Ain't nothing changed. Good steal. I didn't transition. Mitchell. Just a little too hard, but look at Houston doing.
I know Chauncey Billups loves seeing that.
Yes, he does.
Walking the ball up, trying to play fast and trying to play with space. So, it's the defensive end that we're really going to be concentrating on. We brought Lionel Hollins onto the staff, and he's going to help with that as well as the other assistant coaches. And like I said, the mentality of the guys.